Hello friends, and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka and I shall be helping you with the following question. It says integrate the following rational functions. Now here the function which you need to integrate is 2x upon x square plus 3x plus 2. So we can write this function as x plus 1 into x plus 2. Right. Now, further we have 2x upon x plus 1 into x plus 2 written as a upon x plus 1 plus b upon x plus 2. Now, on taking the LCM, we have same denominator and now in the numerator a will get multiplied with x plus 2 whereas b will get multiplied with x plus 1. Now on comparing the coefficients, we have the coefficients of x as a plus b is equal to 2 and the constants, that is 2a plus b equal to 0. Now on solving these two equations, we have the value of a and b equal to the value of b as 4 and a as minus 2. So now we can write the given rational function as equal to minus 2 upon x plus 1 plus 4 upon x plus 2. Now integrating both the sides, we have integral of 2x dx upon x plus 1 into x plus 2 equal to, now taking the integral sign separately, we have minus 2 integral dx upon x plus 1 plus 4 integral dx upon x plus 2, which can be written as minus 2 log of mod x plus 1 plus 4 log x plus 2 plus c. So the required answer for the section is equal to 4 log mod x plus 2 minus 2 log mod x plus 1 plus c. Right, this ends the session. Hope you understood it well and have a nice day.